Okay. Laser replacement. Bad laser. I guess it helped get the right script bit. Instead of tri-wing, new Phillips. Do is take this one little screw out. And the laser center will just slip right out. Pull your little rod out. been much smoother. Clean up here. Take your new laser out. Make the screw all the way down in there. Torx. Solder bulb, you gotta remove it, just take the iron. Swap it off. Just like that. Now, we're ready to put it in. Put the table up. Down. That's in there. Put your rod back in there. Screw back in. Let's bring the screwdriver a bit. That don't fit tight, I'll change that one. That one just will not fit this one. Let's see if it won't fit it. that board to plug in and stay in. I gotta change this port. I guess it helps plugging in, wouldn't it? Spin up the game. Come. That ain't gonna read. CD.